السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Today, inshallah ta'ala, we'll talk about the virtue of the companions of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and how we should show respect to them. Imam Abu Zar'a al-Razi, a man came to him and he says to him, Ya Imam, I don't like Muawiyah. Imam Abu Zar'a al-Razi was shocked and he says, Why you don't like Muawiyah? He says, because he fought with Ali radiallahu anhu. And he says to him, the Lord of Muawiyah is a merciful Lord. And the adversary of Muawiyah is a generous adversary. So what's your business in between both of them? Tabaraka Rabbul Alameen, he is the Lord of all mankind. Blessed to the one who created the Sahaba and chose them to be the companion of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We should honor them, respect them, and we're not talking about their faults because they were the closest people to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And none of us like them. We should not talk about their behaviors, their mistakes. However, we should respect them and honor them. And that, listen, we are not allowed to talk about the mistakes of the companions and the faults of the companions radiallahu anhum, and we show them respect. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gather all of us with the noble company of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and his companions. Allahumma ameen. Jazakumullahu khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.